ASMR by nature, ASMR by nature, ASMR by nature. I'm back with another video. The dustiest box in the world. Because I wasn't gonna review these. I don't like these. I like these, but I don't like, you know. You see me, I'm big on black brands, you feel me? But a lot of, I don't do that. Certain aspects of things, you feel me? It's not a superstition, but it's you know, it's like one of them endearing things from history, you feel me? Like, I'm not nobody's endearment, you feel me? But that's a whole nother topic, you feel me? Like, I'm gonna show you the dusty box, just for the GP. Some Chinese food around the bottom, like, look like I stepped at some teriyaki chicken or something. Like, nah, G. Nah, yo, like, that's not my type of lifestyle. That's not even me right there, yeah. If my shoes have the capability of depreciating in such a manner, I don't want, you feel me? I only bought these, because I thought they was the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I looked at them, I was like, oh, them the Fresh Princes. Let me get them. These are surely the Pro Stars. But I'm content with that, because these was even worse with that tag, you feel me? I got them used, like I said. There was like one something. These names have their own sets of issues. Like, I keep throwing the people under the bus, but like, I do like that, the fact that Air Jordan is upside down, though. That's crispy, that's super hard to me. They came, every scuff you see, it came. That's probably why I don't buy mics like that. I buy low top mics, so I know I'ma wear them. I'm not about to buy no high top mics, no, like check me out. I wore these. I push these out. And I beat these all the way down, like I beat these to the root, like skateboard. scratch on it. They have a parfait and a little bit, but they had a scratch on it. So I could probably take them to somebody. I don't know, one of them scubs that wasn't mine. I could probably take them to a restore or something like that. They could do something for me. We could get these soles back ice. But, I hadn't worn these shoes. I'm telling you, YouTube, I hadn't worn these shoes. It's about to be 24. 22. In the beginning of 2022 is when I wore these shoes last. Late 21, early 22 is when I wore these last. I don't wear mics. I wear Doc Martens. I wear Doc Martens and I wear Yeezy. Some of my money.